breaking, conservative mayor found dead with throat slashed. Motive unclear. Alfred Gaydon, 71, the conservative mayor of Mouscron, Belgium has been murdered. His body was discovered by his wife on Monday evening at Luynes Cemetery, where he was caretaker, with his throat slit open. He had been out to clothe the site for the night when he was murdered. Reuters reports. The murder of a Belgian city mayor whose throat was cut in a cemetery on Monday has shocked the country, and the country's prime minister expressed horror at the death of the retired national lawmaker. Citing the public prosecutor, Belgian media said Gaydon, the mayor of an industrial town of 57,000 just across the border from the northern French city of Lille, was found dead in a graveyard close to his home where he acted as caretaker and locked the gates each night. Local news service Sud.info, citing unnamed sources, said a suspect had handed himself in to police and that the motive was unclear. The case was handed to a local prosecutor rather than to national counterterrorism investigators. I have learned with horror of the brutal death of Alfred Gaydon, Prime Minister Charles Michel, a liberal, said on Twitter. All my thoughts are with his family and